A long time ago, there was a hidden valley called the Valley of the Rainbow, where the animals lived in peace. This valley was the only place in the land which had never known the fear of the seven goblins. Each goblin was named after his own color: red, orange, indigo, blue, violet, green, and yellow.
We'll be right back. seven goblins lived by eating the colors from rainbows. For that reason, they were known as the Rainbow Goblins. They were always looking for rainbows to suck the colors from them and so to fill their bellies. One day, the Rainbow Goblins heard about the Valley of the Rainbow. It gave them an infinite appetite, just thinking about the great banquet they could enjoy there. Immediately, they gathered their tools and set off in search of the legendary valley. It didn't matter to them to roam about the steep hills or to climb up the high mountains. Whenever difficulties arose concerning their journey, they just thought of the delicious colors. The sun was about to set when the goblins finally arrived at the very entrance of the valley, the place that gave birth to the rainbow. That night, they decided to stay in a cave nearby. Thank you. later on, finding the goblins in the cave, sitting around a fire, the moon, which had just risen, warned the valley about their arrival. The news spread rapidly. The trees, the bushes, the animals, the flowers, the grasses, they all cried with fear. The rainbow goblins have come. Thank you.
but some roots, hanging loosely from the ceiling of the cave, listened carefully while the goblins schemed below. The goblins were awakened when it began to thunder in the distance. "Great, a wild storm," they said. Knowing that the most wonderful rainbows spring from the biggest thunderstorms, they began to dance. We'll be right back. Saved by the flowers, the rainbow was reborn, more glorious and more splendid than ever before. As an act of grace, the rainbow transformed the flowers into beautiful butterflies, brilliant dragonflies, and magnificently plumed birds. Since that incident, the rainbow became very careful and decided never again to touch the ground. So now, although he may wish to, no one will ever again be able to reach either of the ends of the rainbow.